if students are using the tools that they could use legitimately in the workplace to complete their assessed work, then they're not necessarily completing the assignments as we originally intended them